ask. Warrior, build me an army worthy of thee.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? Back here with a new video. It's been a while. I had the flu, I had COVID, I had fucking everything. So I was out for like 3 weeks. And I'm better now. And we're back with Good vs. Evil in the Rise of Witch King War of the Ring mode. This time playing evil, because I've already done two lots of the good, playing as men and elves. And I didn't see the point of doing dwarves as well. So we're playing as Isengard with the Mordor and Angmar against men, elves, and dwarves. Let's get into it. God, it's been a while. I actually feel a little bit rusty. how do I do this again? Why are my dogs barking? They better not be barking at anything important. Let's actually start off with resources. Alright, you go there then. You go there. Go there. Go there. Let's go. Cool. I hate the UI, I will admit. The UI is a bit big. You can get rid of it, but who's got time? Oh, what? Can he go? Okay, you can't go anywhere that way. So, alright. Let's just do that. Do that. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright. Stop taking everything. Alright, we're gonna go this way. We'll go that way. And you can go that way. We're gonna take over. Oh, cool. That's nice. Ah, so there's no, like, superiors? Okay. Alright, we'll do that. We're, like, behind, so there's not... we can do... Oh, there we go. Worm time. Actually, go that way. Is they're gonna take it anyway? Oh, there's a big clusterfuck here. Alright. Allied players. Ah, so we just choose. Okay. I've got, like, no things, so... they're in a cluster. Alright. Worm time? Alright, first clutch of the day. 2 vs 2. My dog is barking and he won't shut the fuck up. I wonder if my mic's that sensitive. Yeah, man. It's fucking cold. That's another thing. It's hard to move when it's cold. Oh. Alright. I saw the new changelog that they've brought out for the next version. Apparently, in War of the Ring mode, they will no longer just build. That was stupid. They won't just build normal buildings, they'll actually build a fortress. I'm getting hungry. And also, all non-loring Star Wars content is now on the other channel. Except for my reviews, this thing here. But my walkthroughs of other games will be on the other channel. It's easier, more artistic, and I like things separate. Where are they? Keep your weapon. Oh! I want Gollum! There we go. There we go. Alright, let's go deal with them. Oh, crap. Yeah, I've got the ring, I've got the ring. Yes, I can. Alright. I don't really want them to die, but... I want them dead. Bastard. Alright. Yeah, we got them. I don't know why I went for the ring. It's not like there's going to be enough time to get anyone. Oh. Rah. The ring is ours now. Alright, copy. There they are. Ah. Alright. Where are they? See? Sorry. They cost a lot of monies, so we're not gonna get them. There's more buildings up here. They've built a lot of the shop. Oh. Here we go. I know. Are they all gone? Yeah, I think they're all over the place. Alright. Oh, there they are. Why would they not build in the fortress? They aren't that special, are they? God, they leveled that up decently fast. Okay. Alright. Just a little bit quicker, please. Should be done by now. Saruman! We got Saruman! That is really bright and obnoxious. Oh! Upgrades, people, upgrades. Right, let's go. Can I even? Get closer. Can I actually not destroy it? There we go. Oh, Saruman's back. Okay, apparently I can't destroy the main part of the wall, which is really annoying. Upgrades coming? Actually do it like the movies. Hold them off for as long as you can. Get him! Get him! Victory is at hand. All right. Why can you not? No. Oh, fuck. What? Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. This is so dumb. That is so dumb. Someone fix that map. There we go. Maybe not. Go, come on. Victory is at hand. All right. I want them dead. Here we go. Jesus Christ. Well, that was... Alright. Go, get it. There we go. That's his dad. There we go. That's his dad. Now who's in charge? Oh my god. Suicide bomb. Oh. That didn't work. Oh, they got up there. Cool. Smell something? Come on, get him. Get him, boy, get him. That's his return. My god, they are not giving up. Jesus Christ. Yeah, alright, they're going down. We have work to do. Listen here. Ah, finally. Nothing was done. Onward,
go.
We must go now. Ooh. Oh, hopefully that upgrade went through. That was intensely annoying.
We're still fighting over this territory.
Oh, fuck no, retreat. Where is fight? Whoa. I'm gonna auto-resolve that one. I'm gonna lose, aren't I? what can you do?
We've lost another territory.
Oh, cool. Alright, hopefully this one will be quicker. Cool, we got to keep the siege weapon.
A new power is arising. That one's finished.
None shall oppose us. Take their lives.
Victory is at hand. Slay them now.
Slay them now.
Eliminate them.
Oh, they're here. Enemy is being crushed.
Come to me, my people. Come, my servants. Let us go now.
They are in the castle, I'm guessing. A door. Right, time to knock aggressively.
None shall oppose us. Another building, all finished.
Can you do damage to that?
There's another one ready.
Fuck him over.
The fortress is ready. Get up, you sucks of lard. Make yourself useful.
Work
Oh, come on. Destroy the gate. There we go. Well, the question is if they've actually built in here. Because they don't always build in their own base. There we go. Oh crap. It's an attack. That's not really where I wanted it, but it'll do. Good. Does that give you money? Oh, didn't know that either. God, they just put out builders like fucking nothing. It's kind of really irritating. That's the way to win, though. Because you can go until your last builder. Oh, he's gonna build. That's fine. Wow. Kinda sad to see Orphan go down. Such a nice tower. There we go. Make yourself useful. What's left? That would be it. Oh crap. Oh well. Shit happens. Yes! I was like, god damn, if I don't win this one, it's gonna be bad. Six minutes. That's... Oh, what do we got? Retreat. Shit. Retreat, damn.
We're still fighting over this territory.
All right. Well, we'll leave that for next time. And thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you next time. And goodbye for now. Welcome to the end of the video. Shout out to my lovely patrons. You keep the stream alive. Even $1 per month is a lot of help, and it goes a really long way. And thank you all for essentially getting me to this point. We recently passed 500 subscribers. Woo! And yeah, this is... So I'm making a new outro. So we have a few Discord servers here we would like to show off. This is my private Patreon Discord server. If you're a Patreon, you get access to this, depending on your level. But even $1 a month, you get that access to most stuff. Just like, we've got videos, YouTube playlists, behind the scenes, which I just like generally drop stuff all the time. Like nice behind the scenes stuff. And we've got our main server here. And once again, links to pretty much everything, co-owned with Nadaline. So we've got news, wool mod content, other game content, pretty much a bit of everything for everyone. And don't forget to go look at my social media. I'm very active on all of them. There should be some screenshots popping up, but yeah, go check them out. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye for now.